It's the NFL EA Sports. Another exciting matchup just moments away now as we join you from the home of the Minnesota Vikings.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end because you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill. The ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays and not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
Falcons come to the line with a bunch set. First and 10. Ryan gives it up. Right side. Fights through contact. No one's going to get him now.
The 40, the 30, the 20.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20. But here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. They're back to the line after picking up over 70 yards on the last play. Double covered and incomplete that time. For this offense, one of the most consistent threats they've had since being a first-round pick in 2005 out of UAB is Roddy White.
Yeah, he's an all-around player, Roddy White. He has shown how
power surge, touchdown.
This will make you feel good early in the game. You're down near the goal line, and you just line up, and you run the football right at the defense and get a touchdown.
And the point after is good. Will test the coverage. Gets out past the 20 and brought down. At the 24. It's first down as they head to the line. Wright lined up now as a slot receiver. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Handoff. It's wide open. Perform inside the red zone is often the difference in a game, and we'll get an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. Weatherspoon's all over that offense and brings him down. The Vikings line up in the pistol.
DJ!
right, lined up in the slot.
Second and 12.
He's going to get another carry, and they'll end up losing four here.
Offense lines up here. Third and forever.
Almost intercepted.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Going for it on fourth down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Bridgewater's got it in the gun. Greg Jennings with the grab.
That's a good play that time by the offensive coordinator. Fourth down try. He makes the right call, and they pick up the first down.
This play set up by the long gainer. And now on the draw.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Quarters formation here for the defense.
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
This will be interesting to see how the defense plays this situation. They're up a touchdown. Will they be aggressive or play it safe? I know one thing. If they give up 3 points, they'll be very happy.
Third and goal. Takes it across, and he's in for the touchdown.
Oh, what a good job there by the offense. Third and goal. And what do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job getting the touchdown.
The Falcons ready to return the kick.
And here's Hester. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. Come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Smith's going to take the handoff now. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line. Second down coming up. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation.
Ryan still has it. White's got the catch and the first.
Anytime you give a quarterback that kind of time, he's going to get comfortable, get his feet under him, be relaxed, and he is going to make the perfect throw down the field. Easy completion that time for the quarterback.
Picks up about two.
Smith's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short game.
Second and 8. And he's forced to the ground.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Ryan from the gun, looking long to Julio Jones. What a catch. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Falcons line up now for the point after. Driving extra point is good. Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Patterson. Parsons going to test the coverage here. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard. First down here. Peterson lines up in the backfield. Out of the gun. The defense gets the sack.
Beautiful timing that time by the safety, and that's what it's about when you talk about blitzing. Space the field properly so the safety has a lane to run into, and timing the snap of the ball. They did everything right that time. Good job of the safety getting that sack.
Throws to the right. Here's Rudolph. That's a pickup of 14.
Rudolph's a great slant route runner. He knows how to stick his outside foot in the ground and go right across the middle of the field. The quarterback puts it right on target, and he picks up good yards. It doesn't quite get a first down, though.
The Vikings will take the snap from the 25. Looking long. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. The offense is still on the field here on fourth down, needing five for the first. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Tiger.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
You ready? Right 90. Force.
The Vikings will take the snap from the 25. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
That is called rolling the dice, and that's what it is. It's a big gamble by the offense and the coach. You go for it on fourth down, you don't make it, now you're going to pay the price.
The Falcons come out in a bunch set. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. First down at the 25. White's got it. First down.
You can do all you want on the defensive side. You can give a lot of looks, but it's just too easy for the quarterbacks and receivers to throw a catch.
First and goal. The give. Looking for force it across for the touchdown.
Touchdown. You just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there, and it's first and goal, and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Extra point was good. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Catches it at the six and begins the return. And he's on the sidelines and out of bounds. They face first down. Bridgewater will have it. Let's in go. The pistol. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Peterson's going to secure the handoff. That's a gain of seven.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
The Vikings in the pistol formation. It's second down and three. Gets the handle here. That picks up 11. The Vikings offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Wright's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Another handoff. Rock for a loss on that play.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Offense lines up here. Bridgewater's back in shotgun formation. Underneath and incomplete that time. Failing to connect there, third down. The defense comes out in the nickel. Nickel formation here for the defense. Third down and 13. Pass is intercepted. Good piece of tackling.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
All right, let's go.
The Vikings defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position. Made the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Wide receivers are bunched up. Smith's got it on the handle. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down and 7. Scrambling now. Lions tackled down at the 43. Third down. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Lions going to take the snap from the shotgun. Roddy White makes the reception, and he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. Falcons come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. The Falcons will take the snap from the 35. A foot race to the end zone, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Just give this guy a little hope. This running back is so fast. If you block him just a little bit, get him in the open field, look out. He can make it happen.
It's good. Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. The Vikings come out for the next possession. Right in the slot. First and 10. They'll run it here. Got a big lane, and they are in on Peterson. First down here after the run. The Vikings in the pistol. Peterson. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down, 3 for the first. Gives it to him again. Has the first down and a whole lot more. And he races out of bounds at that point.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifted to one side, well, as a linebacker, you've got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Here's the handoff. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They've come out in the dime package. The Vikings snap it at the 26. He's wide. That's a touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
To the ground. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. The Falcons offense ready now to see what it can do. Offense lines up here. First down at the 42. And Munderland nearly picked off that throw.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Ryan standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Brings it into his body. That's a gain of only a yard. On the way, third down. Third and 9. Looking across the middle, Jones has got the catch and the first.
Well, when you're playing this cover 3 defense where 3 defenders are playing deep, that's great. You stop the deep passes, but who's going to stop the quick ones? Well, nobody. That's why the quarterback and the receivers are having really good success throwing these slant patterns.
Second down here. Offense lines up here. Matt Ryan from the shotgun. Out of the pocket. Looks to his left. Jackson's there to catch. Touchdown!
I got to give the quarterback all the credit this time. He's able to get out of trouble. And once he moves, how about that throw on the run? And he gets a touchdown out of it.
Falcons lined up now for the point after.
This offense, they are so aggressive. I love it, man. Even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue. And they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
The Falcons now will tack on the extra point. And the extra point is good. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Patterson's going to run this one out. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down on the way. Wright's a receiver in the slot. Out of the shotgun formation. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. Coming up, second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Bridgewater's going to take it from the gun.
Down the field.
And there's a great catch. Patterson's marked down at the 19. Sullivan's taken down at the 18. Second down now. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. Peterson's handed the football. Now makes the move to the right. It'll be third down. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Tiger, Tiger, wide 80. Tiger, Tiger.
Let's go. Move 58.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Third and nine. Gets it out for the completion. And Lowry's there to make the tackle.
You must be very creative in the red zone when it comes to the passing game. Formations, movement, do whatever it takes to give your players an advantage. That time they get a nice play call, they throw the pass and complete it for a good solid pickup. Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Second and goal from the 7. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And incomplete as Jennings can't hold on.
Tim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with the pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
They will snap it now at the 7-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. Third and goal from the 7.
And intercepted.
And he's brought to the ground.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
First down here. Offense lines up here.
With the long pass down the field.
Rhodes is in on the tackle. The Falcons call a timeout and are left now with only one. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the first snap after the big play.
One for the deep ball, and it falls incomplete.
That does it for the first half. Vikings trailing this one.
All right, Larry, thanks a lot. Second half just about to get underway here as the special teams are about to head back onto the field. And no return as this goes for a touchback.
The Vikings come onto the field now for this next series.
Wright lined up now as a slot receiver. And now here's the first snap of the second half. Nice piece of running by Adrian Peterson.
Wasting no time now for this next play.
Tagger! 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 Let's go! Flat 80! Tagger! Tagger! Force! 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 Force!
Bridgewater will have it in the pistol.
Adrian Peterson takes the football.
Gains 5.
This will be second down.
The Vikings come out in the pistol. Handoff made off the right side. And he heads to the sidelines out of bounds.
The Vikings offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Let's see how they back up the big play here.
You ready? White 90. 2J! 2J!
Play clock's running down.
Snap it out of the gun. Bridgewater's pass will be incomplete this time.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
White 90, Tagger, Tagger.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. Catch made. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
So they get the touchdown, but they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He's brought down at the 46.
First down coming up. Offense lines up here.
Ryan takes it from the gun. Looking long to Julio Jones. Rhodes very nearly to the pick.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Throw it over the middle.
Reaches out and snatches it.
Gains 15.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down, and that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
First down and 10.
Smith's taking the handoff.
Searching for space to the right.
Smith's tackled down at the 39.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10.
They're in the hurry-up mode. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Falcons will use a timeout here early in the second half. And now they'll try over again on second down. From the shotgun, airing it out, makes the catch in the end zone, touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Falcons getting ready to kick it off. Will test the coverage. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. It's first down as they head to the line. The defense comes out of the dime.
Let's go. Move 58. Force, force.
From the gun. Has the reception all alone. And at the 49, he'll be brought down. Now the offense in their hurry up. First down at the 49. He has the grab. That brings the play to an end.
Anytime you get over 4 yards on first down, it doesn't matter what the play is. Is it a run or a pass? That time, nice throw by the QB. Now they're in great position. Second down and short.
Let's go. Right in. Tagger. Tagger.
Second and 3. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Set up screen to Peterson. And they are in on Peterson.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
They'll go no huddle. First and 10. They'll go ground. And they are in on Peterson. That's second down coming up. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Good for only a yard.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do. And stop the
end zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Now, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If it gets tight, you got a better chance.
They're setting up screen. Pulls it in. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly. And he got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
The Falcons bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Nickel formation for the defense here. First down at the 41. Smith's going to take the handoff now. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
They get set quickly, ready for another snap.
The Falcons will take the snap from the 35. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Offense lines up here.
First down at the 27. Roddy White hauls in that bullet throw.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line to the right side. Smith's there to take him down.
Second down coming up. No time to huddle now.
Second and goal from the 7.
Has it. Touchdown.
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive. They take risks. And what a day.
The point after is good. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Patterson's running this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Bridgewater's
got it in the gun. Launching it deep. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
The Vikings from the 22. They bring him to the turf.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
The Vikings are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway.
Looking at third down.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. The final quarter begins with this snap. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Tremendous defensive play that time, making sure that pass was not completed.
The job is getting harder and harder, isn't it, for defenders to jar the football loose? Because just about anywhere you hit the receiver, it's illegal. But a good legal hit that time, it knocks the ball loose.
The Vikings take it from the 23. It's right.
That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Situations like this.
You knew this was going to happen, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off.
Well, I agree with the head coach still. I would have made this challenge because it was so important to the outcome of the game, and it was a little bit of a gamble, but it was worth it.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Matt Ryan with the long pass down the field.
after the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Smith lined up as the single back. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Heading right. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
First down at the 17. Brought down after a gain of 6.
The Falcons, they believe in their offense. They know once they get inside the red zone, they can run or throw. That time they run the football, and it picks up some good solid yards. Great job by the offensive line.
Touchdown, Atlanta Falcons.
Well, if you're blowing somebody out and there's an opportunity to score the touchdown, go ahead and take it. Don't worry about the other team. They're professionals.
Oh, look out. It's a fake. On the money. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. Patterson's going to test the coverage this time. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Vikings are set now for their next possession. Wright's lined up in the slot.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Now first and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. Nice tackle.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The wide receiver in motion. Third and 12.
Going for the home run. He brings it in. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, but you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
No need to huddle. Hurry up offense.
First down at the 20. Throws the pass. Touchdown, Vikings.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Setting up screen. Finds his mark. Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And they get to him at the 45. Falcons getting set now for their next series.
Split backfield here.
First down at the 45. The defense gets a sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer or as we call them, free runners. He gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
The Falcons will take the snap from the 45. Makes the reception.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. First down following the long play.
Takes the knee. Timeout called by the defensive unit.
Timeout, Minnesota.
And here we have second down.
Ryan under center. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Second down and 12.
Smith's going to secure the handoff. He's brought to a halt, and the timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment.
7 yard gain on the play.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
Jones. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
First down here after the completion.
Smith's got it on the handoff. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
2 minutes to go in the second half.
Matt Ryan under center.
Second down and 11.
They call his name again. Tackled just 2 yards short of a first down.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Third down now.
Ryan will keep it here. Greenway's there to make the tackle.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready, nowhere to go.
Ryan's going to keep the...
That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out.
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
Looking for some daylight up the middle.
And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense.
Falcons getting ready to kick it off.
Patterson's going to test the coverage here.
He stacked up at that point.
The Vikings come onto the field for their next series. Peterson's in the backfield, single back set. First and 10. Looking to go deep. And that's Trufant, who always Broncos had the interception.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Peterson lines up in the backfield. Second down and 10. Down the field. Very nearly intercepted.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
This is third down. They've come out in the dime package. Set up screen. With two hands, he has it. And he's out of bounds.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score. And then you play the game from there.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Bridgewater's back in shotgun formation. Launches it down the field. And it's incomplete.
Quarterback has a strong arm, but I am starting to question his touch. Need a little more touch on those deep passes. That time he overthrows the receiver.
Adrian Peterson is in the backfield. Second and 10. Going deep. That's an interception. The tackle is made.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, sometimes as a quarterback, if you can read the blitz that is coming, you have to keep the running backs in there to pick up some of those blitzers. They don't do it that time. They get outnumbered, and the quarterback takes a sack.
The defense gets another sack.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk-reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
No chance to throw. Another sack. What a shootout it was, and what a great way to finish off the game with a victory like that.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to figure out.